looking at how microbes, protists, bacteria, archaea interact with oxygen in the water. And in particular, we are interested in a phenomenon that is called hypoxia. I was very fortunate to have this summer the help of two undergraduate students in our biology program.
I was awarded the summer undergraduate research fellowship from the biology department for summer 2022. Over the summer, I went over to Hempstead Harbor to collect samples every 2 weeks, along with a fellow student who also received fellowship.
Honestly, it's been like a really wonderful experience being able to actually research like real science in the lab, because it's not just something abstract or far away. Like, we actually get to see the techniques that we learn about in class.
Some parts of Long Island Sound experience hypoxia during the summers. You could really think of it as just low oxygen in the water.
It's been the case for decades. It's related to pollution coming from the urbanized areas, but we also know that with climate change, is expected to get worse.
It's important to understand because it does affect other marine life, like fish, shellfish. They could die from the low oxygen in the water. It also has an effect on climate change.
But then we bring to the lab and analyze here in different ways. We do microscopy work to study protists, and we also do DNA sequencing to study all kinds of microbes present in the water.
So we haven't done our data analysis yet, but when we do, we would actually get some information that nobody has ever really studied before. It is 100% exciting to be participating in actual research as a student. I would never have imagined being able to actually contribute to real meaningful research as a student. So one really good thing about Hofstra, if you're interested in science and research, you can get to know your professors individually, learn about their work, and maybe even contribute significantly, helping them out with their research.
My goal as a professor here is to give students the background of what's going on in this region and why it's important and what can we learn from it. But then we want to give our students the opportunity to explore their own questions using the tools we have available here, which are many. We have very good technology to work with in the biology department.